This morning, one man is dead, another is injured after investigators say they were shot during a carjacking in Northeast Houston. The victims pulled into the Texaco gas station off Jensen near Tidwell just after 1 o'clock this morning. That's when police say the suspect drove up next to them and began shooting. Investigators believe the suspect took off in the victim's gray Dodge Durango. A 30-year-old man was pronounced dead at the scene. The other victim, a 23-year-old man, was taken to the hospital in critical condition. Police believe the shooter was driving a gray Dodge pickup truck.